here in France for the Quicksilver Pro World Tour event. It's been really fun. I love France. We have this is one of my favorite contests. We've had really fun surf, and they just finished the event, and it was a pretty exciting final, which was between a couple of young guys who just made the tour recently, Julian Wilson and Gabriel Medina. And Gabriel Medina won the event. I finished fifth in the quarterfinals. Julian Wilson beat me. And I'm here at my house. I'm just about to pack all my stuff and start driving down to Portugal, where our next event is, Portugal, Peniche. So yeah, it's good times in Europe so far. Love it over here. Dakine, for me, over the years I've seen Dakine, and I've really liked their program. I've loved their product and their team. You know, they've always had a really good team, and being from Hawaii, I trust the product. With me and Dakine, we've only just started working together, but we are designing, you know, some grip, and I came up with a good looking grip and Dakine like it, and we're gonna start making them. So I'm pretty excited about that.